I don't smoke weed though, because every time I do, I feel like I've invited a friend over that won't stop telling me conspiracy theories.